Hey guys, how's it going? It's Joseph on the mic. You know, we're going to be playing some Shinobido again. It's going to be some any percent. Hitting that easy mode, we're going to try a Sadame only run. Alright, let's get it. So this is going to be a full speed run of the game, start to finish. We're going to be trying to play Sadame only as quickly as we can. Starting with this tutorial level, the game begins. You're Go, a ninja with no memory. You awaken in a river, with the only information nearby to you coming from an arrow. It tells you that that your father in a castle would know more. So you follow that information straight to this castle.
Being seen, but press the triangle button when I get close to an enemy. If the enemy does, move the right analog stick to look around. By pressing the R3 button, the camera switches to first person view. Well. Escape is sometimes a necessity. I remember now. What? Holding the circle button lets me run like the wind.
Why are you here? Intruder!
If I ever forget how to do something, I can always check.
Getting about a minute 19 on this castle, that's kind of like average. As you sort of ascend to the top of the castle and you meet the Lord, you find out that Lord is not actually your father, but has been like a father to you, a father figure to many. So for the sake of this run, I'm actually going to do Sadame only, even though I believe this is technically slower. I think there might be some particular purpose or use in staying with Sadame early in the game. But we're doing a little bit of experimentation at the same time. Not bad. Felt like we had some good pace in that assassination mission. Let's have a look to see what the stats are. 51 seconds. That's pretty good. We're not actually going to go steal this item. We're going to go die. Thievery missions take a little bit of too much time. So we'll just kind of avoid doing those for now. I guess I was lying. That's pretty funny. He started the animation and he canceled it immediately. Pretty good, actually. So we still haven't been detected. Maybe for true ending percent, actually, it's smarter to stop a Sadame. For barbarians. Wow, that's kind of funny, right? I tripped, and then I got into the animation. Power Ranger costume. I'll never forget that description for that outfit. It's so perfect. Let's go look at these results here. 100%, 100%, 100%. So I'm just going to save here because I just want to see what the name of this actual human weapon. Alright, we got 100% on everything and we're considered human weapon. Looking at the thing, none of the daimyos distrust me. Glowing stone and Congo pass. I'm glad he didn't see me. really made things just tougher. I kind of put a dampener on my speed, man.
Only my imagination. I have a bad feeling about that.
Hey.
Kill the summoner general while we're at it. Pretty good. We got salmon. That's the first cutscene.
Thank you.
Is it an damn you? Is it an intruder? Is it
someone?
An intruder?
We can probably do that even faster if we just like rush him. We don't need nobody else. H-Town, rip until I'm dead. Man, I really loved the early 2000s hip-hop scene, especially with the amount of good music that was coming from the South. H-Town, man. Houston, Texas, they produce some great music. It truly was a wonderful time. Although, I can understand many of the criticisms people have about music of that era. It's totally within bounds. I could probably steal that better. I keep going for the guy by the door instead of going straight for the guy with the package. Let's go look at these results. It's 98, 100, 100. 80. Oh, she wanted me to kill them in that reconnaissance mission.
stop that.
There you are!
Slayed him.
With this arm.
Super gun, Akame will rule.
What? Here I come.
Akame will rule. That's it for me.
Do 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 do. Hello, well, I just started the stream, so welcome anyone that's just come aboard to the stream. Already been about 26 minutes to this run. We got the first soul gem, got the second soul gem, getting the third soul gem at this stage. waiting for that mission from Sadame to tell us where it is. Sadame isn't always forthright with her information, so, you know. She does what she does. She's our own lady. We can't force her. And it looks like it's not even Sadame who's the one that has the stone. Knowledge on the stone. Well, let me rephrase that. Looks like Sadame's been holding out on us. She's had the stone in one of her fortresses, but instead decided that she didn't want us to have the information quickly. She finds out that we've broken in. It might make her a little frustrated with us. But that's her problem, not mine.
What? It was nothing.
This guard is making my life difficult.
Hmm.
Ichijo will like it. These missions aren't favorable. Escort or guarding. Too slow. We're going to have to accept our death. It's so funny, you can, like, smell me.
Thank you. stop.
Edible.
Zaji was giving me trouble just then. Really trolling me. Happens.
Ha!
Kinu just is so annoying. She just really loves pelting Kabuto with all these bombs, and when I'm pelted with the bombs, I can't really keep in control of the fight. I'm just being tossed around and beaten about. Okay, nonsense. Was hoping it'd be a master's understanding. Barriers are so bugged. You just see them struggling to keep up with the fight. Yeah, I got those barbarians good. It's a shame there wasn't a master's understanding of the Ryonin village. So that's 57. Gonna buy a bit of shuriken. Sadame probably isn't going to give me the mission I need. Shuriken. I don't think I'll actually need it, but it doesn't hurt to have it anyway. A reckless challenge. Gotcha.
Is it the enemy?
What?
Intruder?
Intruder?
There you are!
What? What?
Is it the enemy?
Jones! What are you doing? I need some help!
Ah! I need.
I should be done in like 30 minutes, that's okay.
That was really lucky. Uzumushi didn't jump in at all.
the enemy!
Glory to Lady Sadame! Glory to the
This one is just off. I really had to kill everyone. Those guys were so devoted to getting...
I wonder who's gonna crack first, Akame or Ichijo. It's most likely gonna be Ichijo. So annoying sometimes. They're just relentless. They will not get off your ass. So it's Akame who dies first, huh? Warriors with different clothing have special skills. It is best to take them out quickly. Take this.
Tricks.
Stop. Ah!
Die here.
I guess Ichijo will now use the Kabuto ninjas. Because you kill, you've killed Hebitombo and Uzumushi. Sorry, we killed, Hebitombo. Invisible shadow, that's good stuff. Got explodey chickies. Let's kill the samurai general. Zaji was no big deal. Under global spotlight over missing MDC activists. Oh my. Yeah, that is a bit of a concern. Especially if you've known about the history of kidnappings that occur in the country. Explosive sphere, huh? Many. See what it can do. The character is canonically straight. Canonically, I do not care. You can never enter the garden wearing your custom hidden costume. What is this male pandering shite? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
She won't come now. Is it the enemy?
Don't think you can capture them! Capture them! Don't think you can escape me!
Why didn't he have the germ on him? So weird.
Hey! You're not gonna get away.
Intruder.
For
is it the enemy?
Oh.
Oh. She won't come. You're not gonna get away. You can escape me. Yeah,
there you are.
I was gonna go die. No point of that.
Thank you.
Just feel like I'm getting a little bit of bad RNG.
I thought I'd be done, but like, I'm almost finished. I'm very close to the end.
fashion's going.
No.
Some help!
Oh boy. God, will this thing just end? Took us a while to finally get it, but we're here now. Holy hell is all I have to say. That was a long ass run. He's definitely dead. We're coming to the end of the game. Good grief. Sadame has been an interesting challenge. Yeah, you'll have an infinite amount of clones if you keep trying to kill them before you complete Killer Whale's Eye. Let's try to use the explosive chick tech. So that's one, two.
I found the enemy.
And there we go. Yeah, that's really easy. That's really easy, and it's very consistent. I think I might start using this explosive chick a little bit more once I get access to it in the next runs. It's very strong. Just kind of annoying. I just pelt him with shuriken. I don't even like fighting him anymore. Just gets on my nerves, this clown. Gamuran. We're gonna throw an unconscious sphere at him first. Then we're gonna throw the chick bombs. If we do this correctly, he should be hitting unconscious. It's really not that strong. The chick bombs don't really do good. It might be easier to cheese it. Yep, there we go. There we go. That's the run.
Zaji's man.